got him assuming it's in a case, but it's in his hand. And it's still comfortable.
Yeah, absolutely. Hey, what's up, buddy? Do me a favor. Can you set that down for me? Set that down for me.
Today on the WTF Files, we're going to do something different than normal. However, we do believe this is a genuine WTF moment. So buckle up as we investigate a madman who goes on a rampage in Lancaster, California, confronting and attacking people for no apparent reason. In Lancaster, California, on February 6, 2024, a man armed with two machetes confronted people inside a gas station and then entered a nearby Albertsons grocery store. Los Angeles County Sheriff's deputies responded to the disturbance call. The events that unfolded are unclear, but reports indicate the incident began hours earlier at a nearby convenience store where 38-year-old Jonathan Scott Foster attacked a clerk with a machete, causing injuries. He then continues on to Albertson's grocery store. Newly released footage from the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department shows a tense standoff between deputies and a man wielding two machetes inside an Albertson's grocery store in Lancaster. Deputies arrived at the scene but couldn't locate the suspect initially. They later received a call about a man with a machete at the Albertson's, leading to the tragic confrontation. The video starts with the man outside the store, ignoring repeated commands from deputies to drop his weapons. Customers are warned to take cover as the man enters the store. Deputies attempt to subdue him using non-lethal means like foam projectiles and tasers, but their efforts are hampered by the man's thick jacket. He even manages to cut the wires of a taser with his machete. The situation escalates when the man yells and charges at the deputies with a machete raised. The released video cuts off at this point with the sounds of gunshots.
Stop! He's starting to piss me off!
Who knows why he did what he did? Maybe this guy suffered from mental illness. However, imagine going to work only to be confronted and attacked by someone you don't even know with not one but two machetes, or trying to shop for groceries, and here comes a madman heading in your direction. If that's not a WTF moment, then I don't know what is. How did the WTF fam enjoy this video? Should I make more content like this or stick to the strange and unknown? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more chilling content from the WTF Files.